A teenager with a gun.
I was in a classroom and he pulled out a gun and he was one shot fired.
A single shot fired inside a classroom.
Do we know if anyone's been shot?
I did not know. I ran out of the classroom and tried to inform other class.
A teenage boy rushed to the hospital after shooting himself in the head. Fear, questions, and a lot of sadness tonight at LaSalle High School.
Good evening. A student at that all-male Catholic school shot himself in an apparent suicide attempt.
That shot rang out shortly after 9 a.m. today. School administrators, first responders, and a lot of very concerned parents racing to LaSalle. We have team coverage of tonight's big story. WLWT's Amy Wagner and Brian Hamrick were among the first responders on the scene, and Karen Johnson is covering information on the shooter. We begin with Brian, who has a detailed look at what happened this morning at the high school. Brian?
Well, Mike, it all unfolded in a matter of seconds, really, here at LaSalle High School. A student pulls a gun. He shoots himself. Everything here this evening has been canceled after a day no one will forget.
9:07 came unlike it ever had to LaSalle High School.
When the shooting took place, students were immediately locked down and 911 was immediately called.
Sheriff's deputies and Greene Township police respond in active shooter mode. A high schooler pulled a gun, apparently threatening no one else, shot himself in a classroom with 22 other students. It was over before police ever got inside.
My understanding is it was just a matter of seconds, and the students realized that he was put a gun to himself, and then the incident was over in a couple of seconds, and then immediately people started calling the police.
Distraught parents began showing up to pick up their kids in the minutes after the shooting, many finding out on social media. Police say the student used a semi-automatic handgun. He fired just one shot and was transported to the hospital.
You know, there's tears in the building because no one wants to go through this.
LaSalle is a Catholic high school. There is a resolve here to overcome this tragedy in the way they have others.
It's a school that always impresses me with its faith and strength, and I know that the students will rally together with the community and move forward.
Meanwhile, no motive was given for the shooting, and investigators would not say if they thought it was a planned suicide attempt all along or something else, and whether there was more than one bullet in the gun, also not released.
Yeah, they aren't talking about how many bullets were in that gun. Now, because there are so many unanswered questions tonight, the sheriff's explosive team will be sweeping this building this evening. One reason they've canceled everything tonight, they want to make sure there wasn't a gun or anything else left behind. However, they will have school here tomorrow. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.
Brian, thank you.